Some breaking news. Police say a man was critically hurt after a shooting in Canarsie. Fire officials say they received a call from a location on Paerdegat First Street about a shooting and a cardiac arrest around 10:15 this morning. No word yet on any arrests or what may have led to the gunfire.